we had a little bit of an angry moment where I was ready to just throw it in, flip the new mower over, throw the weed whacker in the hillside. But, ladies and gentlemen, this is the beginning of the empire that is going to be Good Works Tree and Lawn Care. I'm gonna take you with us on the first day, the very first day that we're cutting. This is pretty exciting. I mean, this is a big moment for me and Jason. And I mean, this will just be awesome to lawnmower just hit the back window. This will be awesome to just have forever. Actually, just this is the beginning of the freaking legendariness of Jason Ogrosky and Eli Wealthy. Started a business with my buddy. It's our first day cutting. We do trees and we do lawn care. We both work out a lot and we're pretty jacked dudes. So I'm gonna take you with us on a day of work and potentially a nice leg day after. So sit back, strap in, get ready to just see some awesomeness. Driving to Jason's right now, I'll let you know when I get there. My beautiful business partner, Jason Ogrosky, and then the lackey, Austin. It's the beginning of legendariness, minus Austin. Once we get rid of Austin, it'll be way better. Guys, first day on the job, we wrecked into the first customer's car. It was all Austin's fault. At the first house, Jason's on a nice little mower right there. Toro thing's cutting like an absolute animal. Austin's down there weed whacking the side. Absolute freaking cake. Only problem is I completely ripped my pants and have a massive hole in them now. So, you know, that's fun. One pair of jeans down the drain. But first house going crazy good. All right, post-game interview, Austin.
Post-game interview.
What are we thinking of the first yard? Make sure you talk into the fluffy nipple.
I mean, it was a little tough, but I mean, that's just what happens when your first game. Obviously, like, as the team chemistry goes up, like, as the season continues, like, we'll be better and we'll probably come back stronger. And, yeah, that's about it.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so just for reference, Austin's position on the team is bench warmer number one. Listen, Jason, we need a post-game interview.
Post-game interview, okay. We're out there first time, you know. Our expectations were low, but I think that even that was kind of low.
Okay.
Dollar per minute amount was really low. We may have made like 40 cents a minute. We're gonna get that up to about $3 a minute though.
So we suck. We are just the worst.
Our team blows.
Yard number two looking clean. Jason with the backpack blower on. Got Austin over here putting in work. Guys, what an amazing day. What an absolutely beautiful day of 30 degree grass cutting weather. Austin, game two, how we feeling?
My balls is hot.
You heard it here first, folks. Austin's balls is hot. Little after shot of what we're looking at now. We're complete and absolute blundering buffoons. We're like, oh my gosh, we broke the mower, something's wrong. And there was no gas in it.
It ain't got no gas in it.
Austin, what are your thoughts on yard number three of the day?
Dude, honestly, that one felt good. I think we're really getting in our groove. Team's coming together, man, I'm liking it.
Yeah. Yeah, team's coming together. Bench warmer's doing good still.
Dude, it's honey flavored. Isn't that gas?
Wow. I think I just creamed my pants.
It's so sweet.
I really think I just creamed my pants, bro.
Well. House number 4, Austin. How we feeling?
Sensational.
You heard it here first, folks. Halfway throughout our day. I mean, this is freaking cakewalk for me and Austin. Just give us one more of them. This is cake for me and Austin. I mean, we're some professionals here, and that's all you need to know. Here at Good Works Tree and Lawn Care, we
arrest the brand.
Here at Good Works Tree and Lawn Care, we really be fucking your bitch.
Edit that out.
Wait, cut. And take two. Here at Good Works Tree and Lawn Care.
Oh, brother.
We don't get enough food for this. We're severely underpacked on our lunches. I brought about 4 oranges and an apple. Austin has a half a container of honey nut Greek yogurt and teriyaki beef jerky, and Jason's starving over there with an orange and an apple. But it's all good, we're halfway done. So, poggy woggy dub dubs.
Sometime later.
Update. Update. We hate all of our equipment. We're tired of cutting grass, and we're selling the business. So if anybody wants to buy Good Works Tree and Lawn Care, hit up me or Jason. How are we feeling right now, Jason?
I think I'll take $250 right now for the company.
$250. Okay. OBO.
Yes.
$250 or best offer. And that's where we're at right now. The company's no longer for sale. We've decided that
it's off the market.
It's off the market, yeah. That's right, it's off the market. After knocking out the last 2 yards in about 12 and a half seconds, we...
This is way too much potential.
Way too much potential. There's just too much potential in it. And it's going to the moon. You know, good works to the moon. So, any last words of the day, Austin?
No.
Any last words of the day, Jason?
Right now, I'm feeling pretty fierce, pretty bold, pretty courageous, kind of like a lion.
Give us a little trend putting speech right now.
If we want to become him and be the guy that everyone talks about, we gotta put in work every day. Every day that ends with Y. You understand? Okay. So every day we're out here working to be great, to become him. And you know, honestly, this is a great first day. We had a little bit of an angry moment where I was ready to just throw it in, flip the new mower over, throw the weed whacker in the hillside. But you know, you'll never see us having a bad day. We might have a bad moment. We might have a bad hour, but we won't have a bad day, because we can't control our day. We don't let anyone else or anything determine if we have a good or bad day. So we had a bad moment, we had a bad hour, but we're back and now it's a fantastic day. We ended on a great note, eight accounts, about 12 lawns, and done, got to the house at 8, it's 2 o'clock, and we drove probably for about an hour and a half total. Great first day. I'm feeling good. Everybody feeling good?
Everybody's feeling good.
Awesome. Let's go. Good works out.
About to hit a little leg day. Got to about about 4 hours after that last clip. Completely crashed. Got some food. Absolutely freaking crashed. Right on the floor. Like, didn't even make it to my bed to take a nap. Just fell asleep right on the floor. But it was a great nap. It's what I needed to ready me for this leg day that's about to happen. And I'm gonna bring you along with it, because why wouldn't you want to come along? Anyways, hopefully we had a nice little pump, and you guys will get to be there for it. Leg day Saturday. Shout out to Frank downstairs sleeping in his bed. Well, I should be up here working with me. But enjoy this gymnast.
little fit check. You have these camo like shorts. Got them at Dunham's for like $2. The Elysium crew neck, fire. Mission strip hat, you know, the huge. And little leg day. I'm trying to figure out how I will show you that I'm hitting legs without like just giving you a straight shot of my ass. So, you know, bear with me here. You know, it'll eventually get better. Crowded places, feel it sinking in. Lonely faces, say you need a friend. Real light leg day. Listen, you know, we got up here, we made it happen. Didn't push as much weight as I'd like to, but, you know, sometimes it's the little wins. But really didn't get a whole lot of shots of the workout. Kind of getting used to it, but I mean, the quad pump's going pretty crazy right now. I mean, look at these things. These are freaking tree trunks. So, listen. Appreciate everybody for watching. If you enjoyed this, I'm probably gonna post more because I just got it on my heart that I wanna do this, and I don't see why not. So, you know, like the video. Let me know what y'all think. Subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.